Sometimes I play in bands that like to follow the Pogues arrangement of Duty Old Town. So the Pogues do this really cool arrangement. They start with an introduction in the key of D, then they go to G for the singing, and then they do an instrumental break in the key of C, which really lifts it, and then they go back down to G again for the singing. So I worked out this way, instead of swapping harmonicas all the time in the different keys, that I could just play it all on the one harmonica in three different positions, which I'm going to show you how to do right now. This diagram represents the harmonica. Got holes 1 to 10 along here. On the bottom we've got blow notes, and on the top we've got draw notes. So this arrangement of Dirty Old Town, I'm playing a G harmonica. And the first part of it is in the key of D. So we're playing in second position. So just note, if you're familiar with the Pogues arrangement, they have a harmonica intro, but that's in a different position. That's a D harmonica in first position. So I'll be covering the first position later on in this video. So for now, we're starting on hole 3, on 3 draw, and it goes like this. I'll do that again, just a bit slower. So if you're not too good at doing that jump from hole 5 to hole 3, you can actually throw in a 4 blow note, like this. And you might just want to do that sometimes, because I think these tunes, it's all about just mixing it up and just improvising a bit, giving it a bit of variety, and that's one way of doing it. So I'll play it again and then we'll go on to the next bit. So for the second part of the arrangement, we move to the key of G, and we start on 6 blow. For the third part of the arrangement, we do the instrumental break in the key of C, and we're playing the harmonica in 12th position. So it starts on 4 blow. So there you go, that's how you play Dirty Old Town in three keys on the one harmonica. If you'd like to download the tab for this arrangement, click on the link on the video or the one in the description. Bye for now.